sometimes it flowers when you see dancers who are able to recreate that whole belief or tradition or something.
Arts is very much part of India. Like most rural societies, we were also largely rural, so arts is very much part of nature, and so then it's part of our culture.
This whole exploration, which I have called Maya Tarana, for the artist in me, and try to explore how our mind, body and soul integrates with the experience of any art form.